Oh, am I supposed to use this... the key? Palace Sorrel? Yes. Yeah, hooray. Where are these guys? I hate these guys. He's gonna be healing up a storm shortly. Thunderbolt, perhaps? I should get the monster LP up too, just to strategically take them out as quickly as possible. Really? I'll try to do it like this. But he barely got a chance to even attack. I really hate these things. Well, we don't have to heal him. I expect a plus here. Monster LP. Yeah, and if there's any more in here, we can't rest to bring him back. Oh, okay. Never mind. Sorry, guys, I would have tried it that way. Can't do it. At that point, you would reset the Amiga and start over from your save game. I forgot to do the monster LP thing. All right, he's about to cast that, right? Okay. I mean, if you're gonna give him a critical hit, have him do like 100 damage, 150 damage. It's insane to have him do like, I don't know, how much, 300 damage or something. That's crazy. That's like 10 times damage or something. Because they're doing 30 here. 32. Kicking over here. I guess the spell failed. I wasn't paying attention. Try again. Alright, so he's got 254 or 269. I'm just gonna heal the one who has the least points. Fall, good. Nice! Got rid of one. Baldin spell failed. Train is next for being healed. As long as she doesn't die in the next couple hits. I insist, Monster LP. Nice, there it goes. So you should try to go to that town next. Kind of figure just immediately go to the next tower or palace, whatever. Alright, this guy's almost dead. That's nice. He's almost dead too. He's down 100. 273 or 298. He's got lost. Okay. What I cast on him? Remove something? Ah. I chose something wrong. I can't believe I did that. I might pay for it shortly. Come on, finish this guy off. Nope. That guy's sitting over there with one hit point. I'm not gonna be happy. Yeah, it's no good. Ugh! They need to both be healed. Okay, what did I do? I must have hit remove disease or something. Remove poison. Okay, medium healing. Agile. And since now we've fallen behind. Healing potion 2 on Citrine. This guy's 21 points. And 25 there. Let's finish these guys off. They must go away. Poof! The only bad thing is I'm not gonna be using Thunderbolt effectively. Only one creature deflected as well. Just to add insult to injury. Oh god. Oh! I'll try to do it without me, but you can only resurrect in the camp screen. And we have to leave the building to go into camp. So that's not a good thing. One more wind howler. I hope there's not another group of them after this. I wonder if you can buy, like, potions and food and stuff at the town. Ah, deflected. XP! Sabine! Level 40! 205 life points, 608 power points, 189 spell learning points, 204 training points. Still can't rest. I'm gonna save as a separate save, because I don't know about this with me dead. Be 199B. This is a separate room. This doesn't lead to the outside. Strange sound. Okay. Do we use that key? Do we use this key here? Oh, it's gone. We used up the key. Sorrel key? Alright, we still have... The other one's at Sorrel Palace. This one is Sorrel Key. Oh! Holy crap! Flight? Flight? Can we really fly? Charge item, flight, magical attack, anti-magic sphere, repair item, duplicate item, mystical map 2, ice ball, ice storm, ice shower. But we can't use these spells here. This goes to Palace Sarin. Or Sarin. There's another crystal string. Well, we found a lot. Can I give it to my dead self? No. My dead self. How sad. Well, if anything, maybe we can sell these things at the town. Because we don't have a lot of gold with us. Not much at all. Oh, that's the gold in the chest. Wait a second, we grab that. How much gold do we actually have? $2,000... $2,200... Yeah, we have a lot. We have a lot of money. Oh wait, that's that. It's just we have no maps, I can't... Really? I can't just walk over there? I'm gonna blunder right into the spear traps. Saving B here. So that might be all we have. Oh, that's right, there's more outside. Not outside, but in the other thing. In the other chamber. I can't talk tonight. I don't know why. Just can't. Alright, so those are right there. So if I head diagonally across, I should be okay. I don't see it now. Now, in order to bring me back, I have to go back out there and escape the shadow. And go resurrect from there. Oh. No. No, I don't want to fight. I want to leave. I'm trying to back out of here. Oh, he's standing between me and the exit. Oh. This is what I was afraid of happening. What's that spell, flight? Maybe it's jump. Maybe jump is flight. I know these are from a different translation, so it doesn't match what it says all the time in the game. Alright. So we have to kill these things, and then I'm resting. We don't really have mana for him. So... just problems on top of problems. Let's get our spell points... 4. You take that. And you use that. On you. Alright, attack that. Move over. Attack. And attack. Now, I don't want to keep using these spell points potions like crazy like this. 20, 20, and 22? That's alright. As long as you don't do it 10 times to us, it's alright. He will defend. Wind Howler. Heal Valden. So the guard, who was watching us through the door, and then he wasn't there, but then we saw guards around the corner. I wonder if those are the same guards, and they came out of the room and came around. If not, then it's 3 sets of guards. That's good enough for her. Okay. 81. There's some good hits there. attacking melee, which makes it a lot easier than them continuously throwing lightning bolts or thunderbolts at us. Hit points these things have left, but I don't want to waste a turn on Valdin to see the hit points, or multiple turns on him, because he might fail repeatedly. I realize she got hurt. Spell failed. Womp womp. Ooh, Wind Howler is more powerful now. Oh. I'm supposed to have her heal somebody. Move out of here. Now I think they don't attack here, and we can rest. She's not gonna be able to cast that with this amount of magic. Yeah. We need a rest first. Alright, so Valdin needs one. We all need one. Two here at least. Two there. And one there, right? So we got one, one, two, two, and the rest. Resurrect me. What's for dinner? Baked sand lizard. Baked in the hot desert sun. Alright, so I will take... I wonder if one might do it. Try one. He's got zero, zero, they don't need it. He's got one. So I could save a ration. No, I can't. Okay. Citrine's good enough. Well, Sabine needs more healing. We need all that healing from her. I'll take it. That'll top me off, and I'll give one to her. Sabine as well. Okie dokie. Gonna rest. And sleep. Alright. Got our protections on. Maybe we can make across the shadow without those things attacking, but I don't know. ...7:05 in the morning. Okay. Can they see to attack us? Now it's... back there again. Okay. We've got them here as well. Alright. Don't deflect. Not allowed to do that. I always look for the spell, and when I've moved the list down, I can't immediately find it. Yeah, don't heal the guard. I don't know if I would let you do that. I set them all up with Thunderbolt. Boom. Two of them got hurt. Oh! He was almost at full, so it hit him for over 300 points of damage. We need a spell to just stop critical hits. I mean, in Baldur's Gate, you can put on helmets. And you can't get critically hit with a helmet. That means we have to leave, camp, resurrect him, and come back again. Unless I'm just gonna reload a save state. Trying not to do that. I should have used medium heal. Okay. You hit 3 out of 4, I think. Oh, he's moving up to attack the cleric. The healer. Oh man, which one will he hit? We don't know, I gotta move them both. This is a mess. Okay, you have to move over. No, you move there, and you move there. This messes up my lightning bolt. I wonder if I put it here. No, it looks like it would skip us. See? We can't get friendly fire from it because these are blocked off. These are green, so only the green squares will be affected. But I might as well just go for those. I'd like to heal her, but I gotta move these people. At least now it'll miss both of them. I gotta move her again. And it's time to lay on the healing. Medium healing for Citrine. To throw in a whirlwind is all, yeah. And heal me up all the way. Even if I'm healed up all the way, I can be killed by a critical hit. Missed. The other guy's literally stuck there on the left. I gotta move her again, otherwise this guy's gonna go after her. Well, he's gonna go after her no matter what, but he'll hit her. So I gotta move her back and forth until we're done with these guys. Here, give us the monster LP thing, so we know what we're dealing with. Spell failed. Deflected. That one got it. That one got it. That one got it. Hopefully take down the guy on the right soon. Small might do it. Yeah. Yay, here's a Showmaster OP. Nice, I got all of them. Oh, they're both trying. Oh, because she was standing there, they were both trying to attack. She's too quick for you. Okay, medium healing. Resotrine. Whirlwind for them. That is 175. 6 points? Well, the whirlwind's gonna take it out then, unless he deflects. What was I doing? Was I not attacking this whole time? Oh no, I was attacking this one. Deflect it. Yes. Bye bye. Howler here. Forty-six? Nice. I wonder if sleep would work on them. Who has sleep? He does. Did it work? I think it worked. So I can get people in position here. Technically, I don't have to move Valden, it's just he's in the way. Alright, I think I should be using sleep. Alright, now let's wake him up. Thank you. expected. Well, he's still not even... I'm gonna save his mana. Almost dead. Sweet. Citrine, level 46. 377 life points, 403 power points, 33 spell learning points, and 48 training points. Before I even move, gonna save. Keep it under 199B. Are there more coming? Ugh. I couldn't escape. There's only two. Sleep. Oof. I think that didn't work. I'm just gonna do a little diversionary thing again, like I was. Try sleep again. It worked. Shall we do this again? Monster OP, I guess. Yay, it worked right away. He woke up. Thank you. sleep. Small healing. Oh, I forgot to look at their points. I think the sleep worked. Ah, he's dead. Actually, yeah, move him down here. Yeah, this is not gonna work like that. Alright. Actually, no. Move her there. Oh, I didn't want to move her like that. Yeah, fine, whatever. Again, the wailing. We're all set up. Wish Edgel was here. So we've done 114 damage on him. My math is right. Those are good hits. Mudsling. Wait, does he have something else up higher? Where is Lame and Magical Protection? No. Bonk. He did five damage. Oh, We're gonna kill him this round, right? Five, 9, 18, 19. Dead. Is that it? Saving. Oh no, 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 no. Saving. Just saving. Are there any spikes here or anything? What's that? I want to talk to the stone thingy. Whoops. What? Oh! I'm in a secret area. I guess through that wall? I kind of thought it was suspicious. There's a button. As Citrine presses the button, you hear a gentle click. How did I get through here? Through this? Okay. So what did the gentle click do? And why was it so gentle? We still got that guy back there somewhere. Alright. Let's try to... Nope. We got out. Alright, let's rest. This probably is not enough, but I'll try. Nope. Alright, well, he needs... Give me that. Where's the rations? Okay. Okay, so I need these. Nelvin gets 2. Sabine gets 2. Valden gets 1. Yeah, no effect, only refreshing our hit points, magic points, so we could bring back our friend, but nah, you know, it would have no effect. That looks like an effect to me. Everyone wonders what's for dinner all the time. Alright, so unless Nelvin or Sabine can hold on to these all these rations, we're gonna waste one. Oh, good. I think she's really close enough. Wait, what does it say? 576 out of 608? Maybe that'll be enough. But we've been running for quite a while. I'm already splitting this into just two episodes. So you're gonna have two longish episodes, and then next episode is the special 200th anniversary episode, so that will be probably an hour and a half long or something like that. An hour and 20 minutes. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.